My name is Erwin Skillflume. That's a day in life. Day in life, my life. Superstar, champion. Time to go to work.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking now.
Erwin, it's time to get to work.
I've been behind for about 14 years now, but I've known Erwin, I just love the game of basketball. The way it sounds, I don't really know what a basketball looks like.
Oh, this? Oh, yeah, it's my father, Kareem. Biological. My mom won't admit it, but I know the truth. He left me when I was just a baby. Left me with all the gifts.
Free throw. For every free throw made, you get one Sour Patch Kid.
Fuel. Two rules I live by in this world. First law, don't shit where you eat, eat where you shit. Number two, law of averages, make 100% of the shots after you missed 100% of the shots. Stick with the rule of twos, two quotes I live by in this world. Miss 100% of the shots you don't take, and 50% chance of making every shot. Either goes in or it doesn't. That's what I'm saying, that's what I'm telling the people.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. Shutting shit down in the mall. It's a nerd girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning at all. I want this shit forever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Conspiracy.
Back in 2006, I realized I don't take game winners anymore. I missed it. State championship, division finals. Some fan, crazy fan came up to me. Scar for life, life for scar. No more, no more game winners. Don't do that anymore.
Erwin, he's the 12-time state champion, 4-time national champion, 7-time world champion, June Brew. He's another client of mine. I want you to play him. If he wins, he gets all your Sour Patch Kids.
I fuck with prep sauce.
Let's go, Jew.
It's Jew.
The funny thing is, Jew is a water boy. He ain't played no basketball one day in his life.
Erwin Skittlefroom had so many technical fouls. I think four a game. We finally had to kick him out. He was absolutely appalling.
I'd like to make a formal statement to the press. I deeply, sincerely regret my actions earlier on the court. I apologize to everyone involved. And I really hope to continue playing the sport of the ball and the basket. And my reputation precedes me, so I just want my family, my friends, my coworkers, my coaches, Blind Man Rip, and just wanna give a good laugh. And God bless y'all. God bless y'all, America. What role models in my life? Let me think. Easy answers. My mother's brother. I don't know what that is, but my mother's brother, he's a good guy. Lives by word of code. Plays baseball. I don't know why. Baseball's a stupid sport, but he respects it. He likes the sport. I respect that about him. Number two, shout out to my boy Chip Lawrence over there back in Kansas. He's a real baller. Growing up on the streets, just like me. And then my boy Neil Pata over here. He's a good role model in my life. He taught me how to read. Taught me how to write. Taught me how to lift up a pencil.